I was born and raised in a Christian home, and my dad led me in the sinner's prayer when I asked Jesus into my heart at the age of 6. In those early years, I was involved in church activities and things of the Lord. But when I got into my 20s, I stopped going to church and started doing whatever I wanted to do until I realized that I'd really made a mess of my life. Thankfully, the Lord did not give up on me. He extended His love, grace, and mercy to me and brought me into fellowship with Him once again. He also brought the man of His choosing into my life. Harry and I have been married for 30 plus wonderful years together now. And we both agree that these sunset years of our life are the best ever, living for Jesus and sharing Him with others. That's my Jesus.